It's the Montreal Just for Laughs Comedy Festival. Kevin Hart presents LOL at JFL.
Okay, who here, by round of applause, has ever been cheated on? Okay. Just feel like asking that gets everyone in like a really good place for comedy, you know? I got cheated on. I don't think that you should be sad if you get cheated on ever. If you're a girl, you can be sad if you're a boy, obviously, because it sucks, and I'm sorry. But I had a guy break up with me because I'm too pretty. He didn't say, but I knew. he said he was breaking up with me because I'm always emasculating him, which is such a little reason. Do you mind if I do a dirty joke? Like a sexual? Okay, there's this guy that I don't know like what to call that. His name is Alex. I'm sometimes. Sometimes I Alex. Do you guys get what I do with Alex? Yeah, sometimes. And he really likes to into my mouth, which he really likes. I'm kind of comme-ci, comme-ça. So I was asking why that has to happen. Like, how come? Why in the mouth, you know? And how come? He was like, it's just cleaner. Like, it's less messy. Yeah, I'm like, have you seen your apartment? This is where you draw the line for cleanliness. He also likes it if you like choke on it when you're whatever. And that's physically uncomfortable, sure. So I was asking why that has to happen, why that's part of it at all. And he was like, it just makes me feel like it's like really big. And I was like, you realize I'll choke if I have like a hair in my mouth, right? When there's a box that says like caution choking hazard, it's not because the pieces in the box are too big. Oh yeah? You know what people choke on? Grapes, every day. Never zucchinis. I would like to be better looking. I know you guys are like, how? Which, thank you, please. But I would like to be better looking, but I don't want to exercise at all, so I've just been going tanning. It's working, I feel beautiful. I feel like Shakira. Ask me where I'm from.
Where are you from?
Colombia. I've been going tanning, and what I noticed my friends do at the tanning booth is they'll go in with a bikini on to get tan lines to make it look natural, like they got their tan at the beach. And I want to look like my tan is from the beach too, so I go in with a t-shirt and board shorts. Tasteful shawl. You guys like your bodies? That's cool. As a girl, you can kind of say I like my body, but you can't say I love my body because that annoys everybody. And that's what fat girls say. Like, that's how you know if you're fat. If you're like, I love my body, like, tone it down a notch, you know? I'm sure you're really good at roller derby, but like... But I like my body. I just don't love my body. My thing is, like, I don't have, like, a fashion body per se, but I do have, like, a Renaissance body. Yeah, which is pretty okay. It's medium. you know what I mean? Like those old oil paintings of like duchesses, and they're just kind of plump and eating grapes and naked. Or they're like in a big clam shell thing with little naked babies flying around. Or pouring a liquid. That's what my body's like. And I think I'd be really confident if it was just paintings of me, because it's photos that do me in, because I'll be feeling really good, and then I'll see a photo of myself, and be like, oh, I have diabetes for sure. you know, but in paintings, it's just so easy to draw stuff long and smooth. Like, it's really hard to draw imperfections. It's hard to draw cellulite and stretch marks and wrinkles and stuff like that. And I wonder if those women in those paintings were self-conscious. Like, I wonder if the king was like, okay, it's time for your portrait. Let's get the best painter in the land. And then she'd be like, yeah, but not like the best. One. Maybe one that's like good at faces. Thank you guys so much. You've been awesome.